This video is about how to find your target market, how to market to your clientele, and I'm also going to show you how I market to my clientele and why I use brochures. Hey, this is Monica Smith from Atlanta's House of Henna. Oh, well, of course you know that because you're on my channel. When it comes to marketing henna, we cannot say it's for everybody or just all females. When it comes to henna, we can market in very different arenas, such as schools, teens, festivals, tattoo events, movie sets, corporate events, girls' night out. There are so many markets that we can get into. Now, for myself, I market differently during different times of the year, but in general, I stick to my target market, and I'm going to show you how I came up with my target market. If you don't know what your target market is right now, and if you have an Instagram, you can always go to Instagram. Up in the far right-hand corner on the front page, you'll see a little graph, and once you click that graph, it'll give you some statistics. My graph tells me that 86% of my followers are women. Out of the women, their age ranges fall between 25 to 34. Okay, so my specific clientele is the African-American female who's kind of like the Denise Huxtable type, someone who is free-spirited, bohemian, someone who's artistic and expressive, someone who is environmental and health conscious. I wanted to pick a clientele that was most authentic to myself, a clientele that was in line with my goals and my values and my beliefs. Hey guys, how you doing today? This is Monica Smith from Atlanta's House of Henna, and today I just wanted to kind of take you along for a ride and kind of show you how I promote, different ways I promote. The first way is just putting in that footwork, and that's going to places where you believe that your clientele are going to eat, drink, sleep, live, play. Just go to those places and drop your flyers off. So I'm in a spot in the West End. I'm in Atlanta, Georgia, and there's a spot in the West End called Tassili's Raw Reality. She serves delicious raw food, and I've been knowing her for years. We're gonna go inside and see what she has to offer, and if you are in Atlanta, come down and visit her. But I always put my flyers there.
This particular song right here is dedicated to the black woman, and it doesn't pertain to all black women. Some of y'all disrespect yourselves because you don't know who you are in the first place. This is out of common respect for all women, period. Word up. Like this song. Yo, I'm quite single and occasionally I mingle, but aside from all the rest, she sparks my interest. No ma'am, I don't know you, just offering the common respect I feel I owe you. Also, some conversation, companionship, common ground and common sense. There's no such thing as coincidence in me finding you here, and I really hate screaming in your ear. So some other time, okay? I waited a day. Hello, this is Carlito from a couple of days ago. You sound tired, forgive me if I call you too late, but what better time to relate my state? Where could I begin? Has anyone ever told you got beautiful skin? You're more than welcome. What did you design within? I said,
see, this is a prime example of why you have to check on your stuff. This is another flyer blocking my flyer and my holder. Chronic. So I'm just going to remove their stuff and put mine to the front. I kind of think that's kind of rude and shady, but I personally made this little display, so I need to show it. So I'm going to restock these flyers and go on to the next spot. Okay, so that was that. Unfortunately, well, fortunately for her, it was kind of crowded inside, so I couldn't get a glimpse of all the food that she has, but she has this delicious kale wrap that she's famous for. I always get that all the time. And then she has something called a punani wrap, which is really good. So those are the two things that I get. She also has alkaline water, and everything there is fresh and healthy. Let's see. When you do go to drop your flyers off, me personally, drop your flyers off, but don't just drop your flyers off and just like, I'm out. If you're dropping your flyers off at that particular place, then you need to support that place too. So usually when I drop my flyers off, I will get some water, some cookies, or a veggie wrap or something like that to support. Plus her food is definitely good anyway. But don't just drop your flyers off, because to me it just seems like you're using the place. So support, if they're going to support you by allowing you to put your flyers in their place, then support them. Buy something, buy some water. I didn't get a chance to buy anything because it was so crowded. The line was very long, but I did leave a tip in the tip jar. So definitely just don't drop your flyers off and be out. Just support the place too, because they're helping you and you can help them. Okay, so the next spot that we're going to is called Healthful Essence. This is also located down the street. They also sell vegan friendly food. So we're gonna go in here, support them, and drop our flyers off.
Being with your wind, beautiful black chain.
Thinking in my head, you're my sister, lover, and friend. Your life from within, it shines with your beautiful skin. And one day, say bye to Andrew. There's no me, and there is no you. Oh, that you understand, you got to respect yourself before I can.
No need to compete with the music loud or stab cold, but on a scale of 1 to 10, you were 12. I chose up over jail and hell, originally from ATL.
Compatible souls come together under bad weather to discuss this trust amongst the so-called good in every one man. How I wish this was true, I deal with facts only, or when I'm clone man. Why I sang the blues with there's only one God that watches over our every step. I need his help when I'm walking.
It's getting dark outside, so the next spot that I'm going to is called Hodgepodge. It's like a coffee spot, meetup spot. Matter of fact, our meetup group that we have with the henna community in Atlanta, this is where we like to meet up. So they have Danishes, coffee, cappuccino, sandwiches, and we'll go inside and take a look. Now, I do drop my flyers off here, and they don't do so well here because it seems like they're never touched. It looks like exactly the same the way I left it like a month ago. So we'll see how many flyers are missing, and if we need to restock, we will.
Over jail and hell, originally from ATL.
Compatible souls come together under bad weather to discuss this trust amongst the so-called good in every one man. How I wish this was true, I deal with facts only, or when I'm clone man. Why I sang the blues with there's only one God that watches over our every step. I need his help when I'm walking, looking for the right female. I can't tell sometimes, they tell me the devil's coming, humble in his approach. Spontaneous with the game, he cropped the naive of a girl falling for the okay. Let the pistol smoke, the one who live by, die by, examples of how relationships can be.
I rose the dice, taking a chance, they crapping out like today, boy. I lost one of my best lips. Not your thick lips, no animal fat implants, wide load. This morning working at the FO, 19 years old, worth more for weight and gold. But it was all my fault, so don't cry, I will stand. If down the line I want you back and the fair land and mutual, just promise me you'll find a humane. Let's buy some business. Hope she found what ho was looking for, like Adrena Martin. I wanted to be more than friends. Beautiful black skin.
Thinking in my head, you're my sister, lover, and friend. Before I can say, thinking in my head, you're my
I just wanted to take you on a little ride on what I do to, one of the things that I do to promote my business, and that is I drop off flyers lots of places. Places where I think my clientele would hang out. So you have to ask yourself, what is your clientele? Okay, you cannot say everybody. Even if you sell sunglasses, everybody is not your clientele. So you have to really be specific and narrow it down to who your clientele is and market to those people. So I would say my clientele is a black female who is maybe health conscious, bohemian, definitely know where your clientele hangs out, where they eat, where they party, and try to market in those specific spots. All right, so I am signing off, and I just wanted to give you a glimpse of some of the stuff that I still do. I still go to places and pass out flyers consistently on a consistent basis. And it does come back, because I've had people come from Tassili's and say, oh, I found your flyer at Tassili's and I want to get my henna done. Or I found your flyer this place or that place. So still pass out flyers, pass out cards, brochures, whatever you need to do. So I'm signing off. I kind of hope that this helps. Try it. So you stayed with me to the end. I want to tell you why I use brochures in addition with my cards. The brochures I'm able to put in a brochure holder, and I can decorate it with branding, and it stands above the rest of the cards. It kind of stands out and people can see it from afar. So that's why I use the brochure. In addition, it's kind of like a mini website where you can incorporate several different things, frequently asked questions, pictures, and all the other stuff that you do, prices and everything. So that's why I will always use brochures. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. And when you're in Atlanta, don't forget to visit Atlanta's House of Henna. We have two locations, one in the Stonecrest Mall and in Little Five Points. And also, please visit Tassili's Raw Reality, Hodgepodge, and Healthful Essence. See you soon.